What are you wearing, Bing?
I'm wearing white t-shirt, gray trousers, and green jacket.
Very good, good job. Can you describe him for me, please?
Yes. He is wearing very big shoe, blue jeans, and red t-shirt.
Very good, good job. Can you please give me two comparisons about Sam, Sarah, and John?
Yes. John is stronger than Sarah. Sam is taller than Sarah. Sarah is shorter than John.
Good, good job, perfect. Okay, can you please compare the giraffe and the lion?
Okay. Giraffe is taller than lions. Lions are dangerous.
Dangerous?
More dangerous than giraffe.
Good, that's good. Perfect. Who's the tallest person in your family?
The tallest person in my family is my dad.
Very good. Who is the most boring person you know?
Is Hui.
It's who?
Hui.
Hui? Okay. Okay, can you tell me three things you mustn't do in the classroom?
I mustn't talk when teacher talk. I mustn't swearing.
I mustn't swear.
Yes. I mustn't fight.
Okay. What are you going to do after class today?
I'm going to go home.
You're going to go home. Good. Okay. What is he going to do?
He's going to do his homework.
Good. And what is he going to do?
He's going to cook.
Good. Very good. Okay. What are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is English.
Very good. What subject do you learn about the past?
History.
Very good, good job. Okay, can you complete these sentences? How do you speak English? I speak English
very well.
Very well, yes, you do, good job. When crossing the road, you do it?
Carefully.
Very good, carefully, good job. What jobs do you have to do in the house?
I washing up.
I have to do the washing up, good.
Yes, and clean the house.
Good, good job. Do you have to tidy your room at home?
Yes, I do.
Good. What do you have to do in the morning?
I have to brush my teeth.
You have to brush your teeth, good. Can you make a suggestion to me if I said I'm really hot?
Go swimming. We should go swimming.
Very good. I need to buy some new shoes.
You should go shopping.
Very good. Good job. Can you tell me what sports do you like and how often do you play them?
My favorite sport is football.
Mm-hmm.
I play football 6 times a week.
6 times a week. Wow, good job. Can you tell me 4 aches and pains?
Stomach ache.
Mm-hmm.
A cold.
Mm-hmm.
Ear ache.
Mm-hmm.
And tooth ache.
Good job. Finish.
Thanks.
Easy. Is that easy?